Be thankful for all the troubles you don't have.